Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay-Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BKA the People's Champ, coming to you live. We have Cap with the rest of the Homefront playthrough that you guys seem to be enjoying a lot. So when you get a chance, hit that like button, man. Obviously, y'all like it because this is getting more views than just about anything I'm doing. So, way more views than finishing Just Cause, which that was 3 months late. But you know, if you like it, just go ahead and like it, man. Hopefully we can get about 200 likes, man, something like that. But without further ado, here we go. I really wish that this was not my first weapon, but that ass drop, Easy is impaling. Yes! And imposing. Imposing and impaling. That ass drop. Okay, so right now, I don't even think they know I'm in here. Like, for real. So that's cool. I am that motherfucker, for real.
Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime.
Am I supposed to be going? That big ass dude. I'm trying to avoid that big ass dude, dog. So getting in here, this silencer might be one of the best purchases I ever made in the game because it really allows me to be stealthy. Wait a minute, this dude behind me? Where? Can't have you calling nobody, dog. Cannot have you calling anybody. I'm really getting the hang of how to play this game too, and if it wasn't so awful, I would really be like, okay, this is cool, because it's like, it's almost like, oh my god, you know what, I'm not even fucking with that dude. You got to catch me. Instruct anything that you got, any instructions that you got, tell it to my ass, because you got, that's all you gonna see of me. Now that's all I'm telling you, I'm out there, out of here. Is he in here with me? Okay, we gonna clear the streets. Let me go ahead and hack this thing right quick with my trusty dusty hack tool. Yes! It's lit at the night show. Ooh. Tell them, LJ, it's lit at the night show. Ooh. Well, that was a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be.
Crawford has the manifest. He's making our IDs. I've scouted out the shipyard and Crawford wasn't shitting us. There are Goliaths there for sure. I'm heading to the safe house to make arrangements with Heather. Come and meet me there when you're all set.
Yeah, I'll come meet you there, dog. Ain't no big deal. Let me turn that up. I wanna do the, okay, let me shop. Attachments. Yeah, I really don't care about none of this stuff. I got what I need. Ammo resupply. Because I don't think I can put anything else on this. On my SMG, right? I might put a scope on it, and that will probably help, but let me see. What is that? Laser sight on the barrel? Oh, but I can only put one of those on there, and then suppressor the only thing I can put on there. Let's put a scope on this thing to see how that works. Shop. Equipment, reflex sight, maybe? Which one's supposed to be better? I guess they're the same. I don't need no laser sight for faster, easy target acquisition and aiming when not aiming from mob. Let's go with the reflex sight. We need one of those, right? Okay, boom. Yeah, let's go scope. Put that reflex on now. See how that work. That appears to be alright. Not like that. I don't know, man. Let's just try the other one. I mean, I got cash. Yeah, I got some cash. Let's see what we got. I think I'm gonna like this one better. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I can always put the scope on my other gun, so let's see. I think I'm gonna like this better though. Reflex was cool, but this might. Yeah, that appears to be better. I like that better. Alright, so meet Parrish. Let's go do that. Try to keep these joints to like 15 minutes, man. That took a lot less time than I thought it was. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. It should have taken longer, but it really didn't. Let's see where we are right now. We are at 5 minutes, so we got a good little while. Like I said, if you like it, if you're enjoying it, if y'all want me to do anything, yo, I think the next game I'm gonna do, you know Mirror's Edge is coming out, so you know I have to do that. But I'm gonna do that one before the actual game comes out. So, you know, we'll go with that. I'm gonna play the first one before the actual game comes out. Let's see what we can do. Where's Parrish? Just like, where is he? Is he at the safe house? Oh, let me turn this light on. Okay, I'm gonna walk in. Ah, here we go. Yo, this was not like that though. Where did I walk to? I don't know, man. I swear that wasn't there a second ago, but oh well.
Is this plant crazy or is it fucking crazy?
It's every shade of crazy, but it'll work.
I wish I had your confidence. 50 shades of crazy.
What's happening, player? Jack.
Hey, Brady, IDs are good to go. Crawford's arranged to ship our weapons into the yard. Says he's got a guy on the inside who'll stash him for us.
Is he reliable?
Talking about Crawford or his guy?
Both.
I guess we'll find out. Well, everything's set, Brady. When you're ready to move out, let me know.
I say when I'm ready to move out, let him know. So I guess that's what we're about to do. Let's see what our mission we on right now. We were on recruitment drive, so we still on recruitment drive right now.
Brady, get your shit together.
Let's see how far we can go.
Time to go pick up our Goliath.
Let's go get it then, player.
Come on.
They cash money.
I'll make sure my software is online once you connect the brain. Now, go get that Goliath.
$1,650 or damn near $1,700. Somebody tell me what movie that's from, man. It's $1,700. Gotta make sure y'all watching these videos, man. It's lit!
Another day, another no dollars.
At least reading.
For now. Don't forget, it's 0 days since the last workplace accident.
That's funny.
Here's your ID. Blend in. Act like these poor assholes that gotta be here every day.
I know, right? Just look beat down and fucked up.
Faces today. What happened to Ash and Limey Steve?
It's me, buddy. We go where we're sent. Just happy to have the work.
You'll get plenty of that here. Just watch yourselves. The guards will drop you like that.
A lot of guards on the yard.
They keep an eye on us. But it's a big place. Try to slack it off, though. That's what you had in mind. Everyone gets a quota.
I hope Crawford knew what he was doing when he made these IDs. I'll go up first. If the alarm sounds, don't wait. Just start running. I gotta admit, though, it was a good plan he came up with. Shipyard's well defended from the outside, but all these workers are heavily vetted. They won't be expecting an attack from the inside.
Definitely true.
Once they realize what we're doing, we should have a Goliath's firepower to help blast our way out. Heather's worried the brain won't work, but I trust her talent. She's never let us down yet.
Exactly.
All right, here goes.
ID? Okay. Ash, let's see here. Okay, yes, you're at station 2. That's hauling, so hope you're feeling fit. Go on.
That Joker talking some shit, ain't he? I'm about to present my ID.
Come on, ID. English. Okay, says here you're at station 2, hauling. Go on.
Better quit talking shit. You're gonna be the first one I kill.
Not really.
Redundant.
That's what we're here for. Good looking thing, ain't it?
Should be a bunch of them stored behind that checkpoint. If we can install our brain into one of them, we'll be golden.
Son of a bitch.
Just kids, for fuck's sake.
Go meet Crawford's contact and get you gear. I got a plan to clear the yard. I don't want any civilian casualties if we can help it. Good luck.
Got you, player. Alright, hold on 1 second. I gotta check one thing out. Sound. Okay, so you, what y'all are hearing is probably different from what I'm hearing. The voices are kind of low. On my side, so you know. But it's all good. I'm running. Running, 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 running. Let's get it started.
You're the guy, Brady, right?
Listen, you already know.
I got your gear in just like Crawford ordered me to. I stashed it in worker area A. But there's a problem. The Norks have locked down part of that area. By the time I realized what had happened, it was too late. You'll have to find a way to get access yourself.
50! Alright, 50 cent. I got you, player. I got my weapons. Oh my god, I don't have any weapons. I don't have anything. And I'm black, so I probably can't even swim. LJ, tell him, it's lit! At the night show, ooh! See what's going on here. Don't you gonna see what's going on? Don't you see how sweet it's gonna be?
Block up this area. My tools are in there.
Worker teams, pop
damn
up.
Thing's locked with a security panel. No way you're getting in there.
Review and approval papers. All tools must be presented clearly at your workstation.
Alright, so where am I gonna get a... Where am I gonna get a hack device from? One that's happen to be on the run? Okay, but where am I gonna get the hack device from, dog? Y'all took all my stuff. I guess I gotta find one.
Transport B has been delayed by suspected terrorist activity at checkpoint uniform 9.
Here we go.
15 minutes.
I don't recognize you. Did you transfer from? I can see the hate in their eyes. I only did what was best for my family. They must understand that.
They gotta understand it, baby girl. There we go, chemicals. I need a battery now, and then I should be straight.
Worker team's hotel through Oscar. Finish your
I wish I had a broken that thing, and then I would have had some batteries.
Any missing tools under your assignment are regarded as
here we go.
Propellant.
Need a battery. Where the heck am I supposed to get a hack device from? Like, are they really expecting me to just make one? Yeah, definitely can't go over there. Let's see what they want me to do. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, I can't even pull out my phone or nothing. Wow.
Alright,
let's see what we can do. What I need is a battery, man. A battery. Here we go. Don't worry about what I'm up to, dog. Could be in a bitch. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Clerical liaison teams 2 and 4. Please pick up your process reports with central observation.
Come on, man.
Within the next 30 minutes.
Okay. Now, what is over here? Nothing. Nothing. Might be something on this desk. Nothing. That's not even a desk. It's damn. This is raw material. Ain't gonna put a ramp here for no reason. Alright. Yep, that definitely didn't work. Let's see what this goes through. Okay, I thought I made it that time now. I know damn well I jumped far enough. Let's go one more time. There we go. It's lit. At the night show. Ooh. Okay, what's in here? We'll jump over that. Let's see. Okay, I'm over. What the hell is over here? There's nothing over here, dude. Okay, let's climb through here. What did this? That's where I just came from. What are we doing? I mean, I got it. Ah, there we go. This ain't nothing. LJ. Ah, here we go. Batteries. Okay, cool. What's up, boy? Man, put that away. Put that away. Okay, so I kind of figured that's what they were going to need me to do, is I was supposed to... Yeah, it's lit! Alright, so now all I got to do is get up out of here. We should be good to go. That was kind of cool that I had to go find the materials to make a hack tool, but only needing chemicals and a battery, that's kind of shady. Wait. The fuck is this, Mjolnir? Is that Mjolnir? Mjolnir, is that you? I mean, the hammer just floating in the air, dog. What's going on here? What is this? Oh my goodness. Okay, whatever, man. I wonder, am I worthy? Let me see if I'm worthy. I can't pick it up. I thought I was worthy. I am not worthy to yield Mjolnir. Oh well. Here we go. I gotta get some likes just for Mjolnir, right? Y'all gotta give me a few likes.
It's lit at the night show.
Ooh. It's lit. Yeah. Uh-oh. I'm on the wrong side of the tracks. We gotta get in here and get that gate open. And then we should be good to go. If I hadn't gone the wrong way, we'd already be there. But I did indeed go the wrong way. Indeed I did. Alright, here we go. Got one chance at this, I can't miss. And the Lord said, who in the hell left the gate open? Yes. All right, I got all my tools. Get up out of here. I'm gonna roll a little bit longer.
Brady, don't worry, there's no radiation leak. I just tripped the alarm. Now, I found where the Norks are keeping our Goliath, and I'm sending a location to you now. Make your way over there, and I'll meet you as soon as I can. Be careful, Brady. The Norks are sweeping the area.
Mjolnir, are you following me? Are you following me? Still not worthy. But at least you're flying to me now, so we should be good. I am Thor, God of Thunder.
Brady, the Norse have to get out of this way. Shit, Brady, the Norse has spotted you. Get to the Goliath.
I'm running. Heal. Yes.
Through here, the Goliath
just waiting for us to take it.
I'm about to say, why you got a gun and I ain't got mine? And now all of a sudden I got mine. It's all good.
All right, Brady, you made it.
Now go and plug that brain into the Goliath.
Now, I had this big ass brain on me the whole time and just nobody saw it. I had it under my shirt or something.
Brady, take cover.
I will, as soon as I'm allowed to.
I got you, you sneaky son of a bitch. Damn snipers. Let's hope Heather can work her magic fast.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. My logs show the Goliath is booting up. Now, you need to stay close so I can send commands to the brain from your phone. Don't get too far away or I'll lose the link.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck, here they come.
Oh, grenade!
Incoming! Hostiles!
Alright, what do I need to do? Alright, the blunderbuss. We use the blunderbuss if it's too close. What? What was that? It's like I was just getting hit by random stuff. It's all good though.
Sniper, look out!
I got you, you sneaky son of a bitch. Damn snipers. Let's hope Heather can work her magic fast.
Okay, perfect. My logs show the Goliath is booting up. Now, you need to stay close so I can send commands to the brain from your phone. Don't get too far away or I'll lose the link.
Ah, fuck, here they come! Incoming! Hostiles!
It drops. It's all good. We got this time, man.
25% done.
Firing. Shit, this cover's no good.
Yeah. Okay, you over here. Don't worry about it. I got this dude.
Incoming!
Ain't no incoming on me, though. That's all you right there, player.
Fuck you!
Damn! I hate that.
I'm pinned!
Alright, I'm almost dead. Can I heal? Alright, there we go. Stick yourself pretty, Tony! Come on with that, man! I know they got you pinned. Would you hush about that?
Move and fire.
There we go. Okay, now every time I go to encounter somebody, I'm already out of bullets. Yep, he's definitely no more. I'm trying to run up on this dude here. I was one of y'all there, but the other one wasn't. Damn, I got a heal. Damn!
They got me pinned.
Yo, I swear to God, these guns on this game are so useless. It's not even funny, man. They so useless. But it's all good, though. We good.
I got you, you sneaky son of a bitch. Damn snipers. Let's hope Heather can work her magic fast.
Yeah, she can. We'll be all right.
Okay, perfect. My logs show the Goliath.
It was just too many times that I ran up on somebody and I hadn't reloaded.
So I can send commands to the brain from your phone. Don't get too far away or I'll lose the link.
Ah, fuck, here they come.
I think I just need to be more.
Hostiles! I'm pinned!
I might just need to be more conservative with ammo.
Incoming!
25% done.
Hostiles! I need to find better cover. Incoming!
You need to find some cover,
go,
dog.
Go, go, go! Firing!
What are you even doing? Hey, that dude ain't dead yet. Can I get that? That dog had $5 on it for lunch.
Shit, this
I took his lunch money! He dropped. Two piece. I'm taking everybody's lunch money.
They got me pinned. Go, go, go. Firing. Reloading.
Taking all the lunch money. Okay, let's see.
Styles.
I know they on the way, but don't worry. I got something for that ass. And I ain't talking about the sounds for that ass like Snoop Dogg. I mean, like y'all want to do.
Moving fire. Sending in heavies. Boom.
Wait. Oh, you got one too? Let me show you something real quick. Oh my god, if you shoot that damn. Okay, let me go here. I want to go here. Conversion kill.
Go, firing.
No. Yeah. Yeah, what I want.
Moving fire.
Yes! Here. You know what? Sometimes you just gotta be belligerent. And I can't even spell belligerent. But sometimes that's what you gotta do. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run straight over here with the rocket launcher that I was allowed to bring into this manufacturing facility. Boom! Get him out of here!
Try and even the odds.
I ain't got no. Oh, I got a Molotov. Oh, I got four of them, man. Okay. Alright.
Wolverines!
Oh, he said Wolverines. Damn.
Wolverine!
Thought we were the Wolverines.
Hostiles!
Got it. Weapons are online. Watch this.
Thank God, Heather.
Brady, the Goliath.
Oh my god, really? So pretty much this is a trap.
Those assholes are using RPGs.
If I lose the signal, I'll have to start the hack from scratch.
No, we bought it Goliath, okay?
55.
Hide it down.
Okay, it's damaged. Cool.
Okay, I'm working on the nav systems, but something's glitching. I need more time.
Come on, Heather.
Why you need so much more time? Everybody needs more time. Everybody needs the one thing that we don't have, and that's time.
Incoming. Oh, shit.
Like, I don't even know why the mission failed. Everybody needs more than one thing that we don't got, time. We're in the middle of a firefight. Why do you need more time?
Hostiles. Moving fire.
I gotta get rid of this Wolverine.
Wolverine.
Boom.
Incoming.
Maybe I just stay really close to this thing.
Got it. Weapons are online.
Wolverine.
Watch this.
Moving fire.
Okay, what am I watching?
Damn it. Because
I ain't seen nothing happen just now. What am I watching? Fire. You said watch this. I looked. I didn't see anything. What's going on? All right,
those assholes are using RPGs. All
right.
He ain't getting up. Moving fire.
Okay, 55.
Hide it down. Go! Firing.
Can I hit this truck up again? I do need a health kit. Boy, I need another health kit.
Moving fire.
Why is he out there in the middle?
Hey, Brady, you gotta keep them off of it.
Why is he out there? Okay. Why is this dude out there? Oh. She said I gotta keep him off of it.
I'll prioritize the weapons. Try and keep the odds.
I'm locking everybody up.
Wolverines! Go! Firing! Incoming!
Why are they not
weapons
dead?
Watch this.
Taking damage, Brady. Draw them away from the Goliath.
Okay, but what do you want me to do?
Moving
when I really don't have any way to do that. I'm overwhelmed. And they don't have...
These assholes are using RPGs!
Yeah, that's the only way to take down the Goliath.
Ain't getting up.
Good God, man. Can I hear?
Okay, 55.
Yo, this is not good for us. Let me see if I got another Molotov.
80.
Oh, all right. Got his pipe bone too. Oh, all right.
Damage, Brady. Draw them away from the Goliath.
I'm trying to draw them away from it. What
okay.
You want me to do?
Well,
what else do you want me to do? Come on! Tired of this freaking reloading, man. You gotta reload every 5 seconds. Every weapon I got need to be reloaded every 3 shots.
I'll prioritize the weapons, try and even the odds.
Yeah, you think so? Do you think that would be the right thing to do? Okay, why? Okay, he didn't even pull out his gun. Didn't even pull out the gun. Every time he pulled it out, he pulled out the wrong one.
Hostiles. Got it. Weapons are online. Watch this.
What am I watching? Because I see the same number. I see the same number of red joints.
Move and fire.
Boom!
Those assholes are using RPGs.
Okay, but why is nobody dying? I just shot 2 RPGs.
Okay, 55.
Come on, man! Reload!
Meeting, Brady. You gotta keep them off of it.
Oh my God.
Hostiles! Go, go, go! Fire.
Like, what? Really, what do y'all want me to do, man? This dude is out here not shooting anything. I got a useless mech or whatever it is.
Okay, like, working on the nav systems, but something's glitching. I need more time.
I don't know what y'all want me to do, dog. I got a dude that's standing in the middle that can't get hurt, that's not killing anything. I got a damn something that I gotta protect that can't hurt anything.
Incoming.
Oh my God, everything has to be reloaded. Okay. Now this is what I'm gonna do right here. I'm gonna stay right here.
Got it. Weapons are online. Watch this.
Okay, so she blasted something, and it did nothing. So, watch what? What was I watching? Couple pipe bombs real quick. Everywhere. Alright, I'm gonna get back to this. I think I cleared something now. Oh my God! That dude is good. I don't know what they're shooting with. I wish you would hush. Because I don't really... Okay, I'm trying everything I can, dog.
Something's glitching. I need more time.
Come on, Heather. Don't leave us hanging.
It's already a little too late for that, yo. Shit, you already said it was damaged.
Brady, we're going. Grab some
ammo. I don't
want
my ass
move.
Damaged, but y'all don't care about
he
that.
Getting up.
Like, I don't want my new toys damaged. Like, what you think it's gonna do? Man, so many dudes out here, man. Come on, man. I just healed. This is so stupid, man. Fucking Mission Impossible out here, dog.
All right, here we go. Keep up with her, boys. I don't want my new toy damaged.
I don't want my new toy damaged.
Brady, okay, we're going.
Whatever, man.
Grab some ammo and let's move.
Let's throw that right there and see if we can clear that out a little bit.
Target down. Move and fire.
You can't try to play the game no type of legit way.
Fuck you.
At all, you know what I'm saying? You just gotta be cheap than a motherfucker.
Take out those RPGs before they bust the Goliath.
dead. Wolverine! Grab the Wolverine.
Firing.
Keep moving, Brady. We have to get the Goliath out of the shipyard fast. More RPGs, Brady. Don't let them destroy the Goliath.
Brady, I don't know how much more punishment the Goliath can take.
Shut the hell up. I'm doing all the work and y'all doing all the damn crime. This shit don't even make sense, man. Why do I always have to reload when I could have swore I just reloaded? Maybe because I suck. Man, that's quite wrong, man. I gotta beat it.
More RPGs.
This
shit's
so stupid.
Take
I gotta run
before they can destroy the Goliath.
I gotta run in front of a fucking Goliath to keep this bitch going. Did that not do anything? Let me heal real quick. Heal, man! Damn. You can't play the game no type of legit,
I'll
man.
I'll get this gate open first, Brady. Get on the Goliath and get ready to hold on. I'll have this open soon.
What I need to do, man. Can't play this game no type of legit, man. You gotta just play like a straight up scrub.
All right, let's do it.
Shit, here we go. Yeah.
Oh, Christ. Oh, we did it.
Like I said, man, you can't play it like when I tried to play the mission straight up and try to fight everything. I tried to play the mission straight up and tried to fight everything and nothing worked, right? And then when I played the mission like a bitch and just started throwing Molotovs everywhere and exploding everything like a noob, then it worked. Like, I don't get it, man. I don't know what they want you to do in this game. It is what it is, though.
Way to go, Brady.
You guys totally stormed it.
We got a fucking Goliath!
Nice job, boys.
Hey, Brady, come here.
Nah, let me see what
Brady,
you're talking
come
about.
Brady, like come on. Taste of their own. Let's go take another look at the new recruit.
Hell of a job, Jack.
Thanks. Shipyard was fucking crazy, man, but it was worth it. Battered but beautiful, huh? Bit like me. Oh, man, look at this thing. Hey, this is where the tide turns, people.
This goes there. What am I supposed to do with this bit?
How's it coming together, kiddo?
It's not like fixing a seeker. Weeks. It could take me weeks.
Oh, come on. Don't
good,
be like
baby.
That.
The damage it took getting back here has fritzed things. The remote link keeps crashing. The targeting system is screwed. Still, I think the turret's online. Brady, want to fire a test shot?
Oh, this is gonna kick ass.
Just punch it.
Fuck yeah! Heather, I knew you could do it!
Damn!
No, 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 no! This is not good! The damn surge keeps burning everything out, including our grid. Parrish, we're not going to get this ready in time.
Heather, you got this. I wouldn't have trusted anybody else with this.
Exactly.
Anything you need, you got it.
There's the range, too. We need a staging post closer to the hall.
We got a plan for that, Brady. There's a stronghold in Lombard. We capture that, and we'll be in range of the trial. Hey, get that gate open. That tunnel leads straight to Lombard. You get going. Heather will join you as soon as the Goliath is running again. Right?
Do my best.
Get to it and good luck.
Alright, so that should have been the end of the recruit. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of that. We're gonna leave it right here. I'm gonna go ahead and upload it. If y'all want the next one, let me know. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this morning. Damn, Goliath. I'm Thor.